I'm Martha DeGrasse for RCR with a quick look at some of today's top headlines in mobile and wireless. AT&T has been keeping an eye on the U.S. Court of Appeals in the Second Circuit, and yesterday the company got some good news. Aereo is a startup that's been talking to AT&T about possibly streaming live broadcast TV to mobile devices. Aereo has created thousands of tiny antennas. They're no bigger than a fingertip, and for $1 a day you can rent a connection. Needless to say, the broadcast TV industry is not too happy about this. Aereo has been fighting in court, but yesterday the Federal Appeals Court ruled in Aereo's favor. Now, Aereo has reportedly been talking to AT&T, Dish Networks, and others. For Aereo, a partnership with a carrier makes a lot of sense because its users already pay data fees when they use its service. Right now, Aereo is only available in New York City, but the company says 22 more cities are coming soon. And Amazon is fueling speculation that it will in fact create its own smartphone. The company has hired the former chief of Microsoft's Windows Phone platform. His name is Charlie Kendall. With a name like that, he belongs at Amazon. Kendall says he's working on something secret, according to CNBC, and on his LinkedIn profile, he writes that he's hiring cloud and mobile developers at Amazon. That's a quick look at some of today's top stories in mobile and wireless. Keep an eye on rcrwireless.com, and we will see you tomorrow.